Hi, today I'll introduce you the best service in the category, the best website builders. I went through more than 20 website builders and found the best one that was perfect for me, for myself. I make over $27,000 a month with this platform and I've been using it for over 5 years. In this short video, I'll reveal to you 7 very useful secrets that not many people know about, but which make it really the best in the category, the best website builders. Let's not waste any time and get started.
BigCommerce. Ever felt like you're drowning in a sea of e-commerce platforms, each one promising the moon and stars? That was me, until BigCommerce came into the picture, and suddenly, the fog lifted. Imagine my surprise when I discovered that BigCommerce wasn't just another e-commerce platform. It was a maestro, orchestrating every element of online selling. No longer was I confined to the rigid boundaries of platforms like eBay or Amazon. With BigCommerce, I was the captain of my ship, steering it exactly where I wanted. The platform's dashboard was a revelation. It was my cockpit, from where I could control every aspect of my online store. Adding products, setting up payment methods, integrating with social media, everything was just a click away. And the best part? No more wrestling with complex codes. The template library was like Aladdin's cave, brimming with treasures. From minimalist free themes to specialized paid ones, the choices were endless. And the real-time preview? Pure gold. It allowed me to see exactly how my store would look, ensuring no unpleasant surprises later. But BigCommerce wasn't just about aesthetics. Its functionality was unparalleled. The ability to import my store from other platforms, deep integration with digital channels like eBay, Amazon and Google, and a plethora of payment processing options, made it a one-stop solution for all my e-commerce needs. SEO, the lifeblood of any online store, was a breeze with BigCommerce. The platform ensured my store was always in the limelight, attracting customers from all corners of the internet. However, every rose has its thorns. The absence of a free plan was a slight dampener, but the 15-day free trial, packed with features, more than made up for it. And once I took the plunge, the value was evident. From the basic standard plan to the feature-rich enterprise, there was something for everyone. In conclusion, my tryst with BigCommerce was transformative. It wasn't just a platform, it was a partner, guiding me through the intricate maze of online selling. If you're on the lookout for a platform that offers simplicity without compromising on functionality, BigCommerce is your answer. Dive in and watch your e-commerce dreams take flight. Squarespace. Ever felt like you're standing on the precipice of the digital realm, unsure of where to leap? That was me, until Squarespace beckoned. Join me as I recount my transformative journey with this platform. Navigating the vast sea of website builders, I was on the hunt for something that married sophistication with simplicity. And then, like a lighthouse in the fog, Squarespace emerged. Its reputation, a haven for those with dreams of creating an online store. The first thing that struck me was the sheer volume of templates. Over 80, each tailored for a unique purpose. It felt like walking through a digital art gallery. Categories like online stores, art and design, and more guided my exploration. As a copywriter, I naturally gravitated towards the professional services category. Among the 22 templates, the Reedy template caught my eye. And what a delight it was. Squarespace's preview mode was like a virtual tour, allowing me to experience every facet of my future site. But it wasn't just about the visuals. The built-in web analytics was akin to having a personal digital strategist by my side. From tracking visitor interactions to analyzing search queries, it was a treasure trove of insights. And for someone like me, who isn't an SEO expert, Squarespace's features felt like a guiding hand. Security, often an overlooked aspect, was front and center with Squarespace. The free SSL certificates not only ensured my visitors' safety, but also elevated my site's credibility in the eyes of search engines. Setting up felt like a breeze. Within minutes, I had a canvas ready to be painted with my ideas. And if I ever stumbled, Squarespace's support was just an email away. Their swift and insightful response to my logo placement query was a testament to their commitment. Now, let's talk pricing. While there isn't a free plan, the 14-day trial felt like a generous invitation to explore. and by the end, I was convinced that the value Squarespace offered was unparalleled. In conclusion, my tryst with Squarespace was nothing short of transformative. It wasn't just a tool, it was a partner in my digital journey. If you're seeking a platform that's both powerful and intuitive, Squarespace might just be your digital muse. Dive in and let your digital dreams soar. GoDaddy. Ever wondered if there's more to GoDaddy than those catchy commercials? Dive into my personal journey with their website builder and discover if it's the right fit for you. When most hear GoDaddy, they think domain names, but my curiosity led me beyond to their website builder, GoDaddy Websites Plus Marketing. An evolution of GoDaddy, this tool promised not just website creation, but also marketing and e-commerce solutions. Intrigued? So was I. Starting was a breeze. Existing GoDaddy users, rejoice. Your accounts have been automatically upgraded. Newbies like me can dip their toes with a free trial. But remember, after a month, it's time to commit with that credit card. The pricing structure is tiered, catering to diverse needs. From basic social media integration to full-blown e-commerce capabilities, there's a plan for everyone. And guess what? GoDaddy doesn't skimp on storage or data transfers. It's almost like having unlimited space. Now, onto the building process. Before diving into templates, I had to sign up. A minor inconvenience, but worth it. The launch wizard then quizzed me on my site's purpose and desired name. For my writer's heart, it suggested a typewriter-themed template. With over 100 templates, there's something for everyone. The interface? Clean and intuitive. Social media integration, SEO settings, and more were just a click away. But here's where I hit a snag. While adding images was easy, their placement and editing options were restrictive. I longed for more flexibility, especially when it came to mobile customization. On the bright side, the mobile version of my site looked sleek without any extra effort on my part. E-commerce enthusiasts, GoDaddy has you covered. From product listings to shipping options and even integrations with platforms like Amazon and eBay, it's all there. But, a heads up, the full online store feature is exclusive to the top tier plan. Another highlight, the email marketing tool. Sending out newsletters or promotional emails was a cinch. And for those concerned about SEO, GoDaddy offers a handy wizard to make your site search engine friendly. In conclusion, GoDaddy Websites Plus Marketing is a solid choice for those seeking simplicity. But if you're a customization junkie, it might leave you wanting. As for me, my GoDaddy adventure was enlightening. It's not just about domains, it's about bringing your digital vision to life. So, if you're on the fence, give it a whirl. After all, every great journey starts with a single click. Site 123. Ever felt overwhelmed by the idea of building a website? Dive into my personal experience with Site 123 and discover if it's the magic wand you've been searching for. When I first stumbled upon Site 123, I was skeptical. Could a platform truly offer a seamless experience for someone like me, a novice in web design? Spoiler alert, it did, and here's my story. Site 123's promise was clear: to simplify the web building process, and boy, did they deliver. From the get-go, I was presented with popular page types, letting me decide between a single-page layout or the classic multi-page format. The cherry on top? Every template was responsive, ensuring my site looked fabulous on any device. The color palettes were a treat. While the free version offered a fixed combination, upgrading unlocked a world of color possibilities. And the best part? I could change these settings anytime, giving me the freedom to evolve my site's look. Site 123 didn't just stop at aesthetics. The platform equipped me with tools to boost my site's visibility. From meta tags to Google Analytics, I felt like I had a digital marketing team right beside me. And for those looking to venture into e-commerce, Site 123's premium plans are a godsend. But what truly won me over was the platform's vast library of free images. As someone without a hefty budget for photos, this was a game changer. And for global souls, the multi-language support is a dream come true. The platform also catered to niche needs. From restaurant menus to tools for musicians, Site 123 seemed to think of everything. Building my site felt like piecing together a puzzle, with each section tailored to my needs. Whether it was the About Us or the Gallery, the platform guided me, ensuring a polished result. the e-commerce section was a breeze. Organizing products, setting up payment gateways like PayPal and Stripe, it felt almost too easy. And for those wary of commitments, Site123's 14-day money-back guarantee is a comforting safety net. However, it wasn't all rainbows. The free plan had its limitations. The absence of a unique domain name and the ever-present Site123 logo did make my site feel less professional. But with affordable premium plans on offer, upgrading was a no-brainer. In conclusion, Site123 was my knight in shining armor in the vast world of web building. While it might not cater to those seeking intricate design customizations, for novices like me, it's a beacon. If you're on the hunt for a straightforward, efficient web builder, I wholeheartedly recommend giving Site123 a shot. After all, every digital dream deserves a chance to shine. WordPress.com. Ever felt like diving into the vast ocean of website building, only to feel lost? Join me on my journey with WordPress.com, where I discovered if it truly is the lighthouse for lost souls like me. When I first embarked on my digital journey, WordPress.com was a name I'd often hear. With its claim of over 250 themes, I was intrigued but skeptical. Could it really cater to my unique needs? Diving in, I realized that while WordPress.com had its roots in blogging, it had evolved. There were business-centric themes, though not all were accessible in the free version. But here's the catch. The real magic lay in customization. The extent of personalization was directly proportional to my budget and the theme's flexibility. The advanced design customization was tempting but locked behind the premium plan. Yet, the basic themes were no less. They were mobile optimized and of high quality. What truly fascinated me was the functionality embedded within these themes. From unique browsing experiences to registration features, it felt like I had a toolkit at my disposal. The majority of templates were blog-centric, but the categorization was meticulous. Whether I wanted a business theme or something niche like scrapbooking, WordPress.com had me covered. The platform's roots as a blogging CMS were evident. Posts, pages, comments, multi-author capabilities, it was a blogger's paradise. And while the free version had its limitations, the allure of plugins was hard to resist. These plugins, available in the business plan, transformed my site, from SEO enhancements to creating a mini social network. E-commerce was another realm I explored. While the free plan offered a glimpse, the premium plans were a gateway to a full-fledged online store. From automatic tax calculations to integrating payment gateways like PayPal and Stripe, it felt like running a physical store, but online. Yet, WordPress.com wasn't without its challenges. The absence of a drag-and-drop editor was felt, but plugins like Elementor bridged that gap. The platform demanded familiarity, but once I got the hang of it, it was smooth sailing. Support was another area where WordPress.com shone. The knowledge base was a treasure trove of articles and videos. And with my plan upgrade, 24/7 live chat became my go-to for any hiccups. When it came to pricing, WordPress.com offered a spectrum. From a free plan to the e-commerce tier, there was something for every pocket. The free plan was basic but functional, while the premium plans unlocked a world of features. In conclusion, my WordPress.com journey was a roller coaster. From initial skepticism to genuine admiration, it's a platform I've grown to respect. If you're seeking a robust, flexible website builder that grows with you, WordPress.com might just be your answer. Dive in, explore, and let your digital dreams take flight.